Yeah, it's that Zach Supo. No, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zach.
What's up, guys? Standing Telling Games here. Back at again with another brand new Modern Combat 5 commentary. If y'all love this gameplay, make sure y'all go ahead and smack that subscribe button, support my gaming channel, make sure you click that notification bell, and make sure you do all that to just stay up to date with the Modern Combat 5 mobile gameplay. Without further ado, now, after I just the newest level so that I can get like a good Modern Combat 5 gameplay. So this is a mobile game. You can actually download it on Android, iOS. Just go ahead and search it up for yourself. Just go to iOS. See, if you're on iOS, go to Play Store. On iOS, just go to your iOS store. Then if it says search, just type in Modern Combat 5. If you see it, download it to all the Android fans out there. If you see the game called Modern Combat 5, make sure you go ahead and search it on your Android, go to Android, Google Play Store, and search and type in Modern Combat 5. Download it. It's like Call of Duty, Black Ops 1 and 2, Boots on the Ground, mixed together, and you get one great Modern Combat 5. I make sure I have a link down in the description. But I found do. This is new, so this is, I call it this one like sniping and fence. So you have to protect the, in this one you have to cover your team, get 98% of headshots, protect your allies, then you have to take down the enemy just by sniping. Now in this one I'm pretty good at sniping. See, I'm sniping down, trying to get a good headshot, and boom, I snipe you. Then he walks, then he hides, then I zoom in, then I zoom in, boom, put it through, kill them, next one. Then I zoom in, boom, another one. Then he walks through, and he shoots, and how I zoom in, miss, boom, and miss, boom. Then he walk and he gets one. And I give him boom, another one. Then I'll reload, miss it, and zoom in. I get one, boom, another one. And I miss it, and boom, headshot, and well, you know, she's safe. So if you like the gameplay, make sure you go ahead and check it out for yourself. It's a pretty fun game to play. It's something like Call of Duty Black Ops and Black Ops 2 mixed together. So watch that. I unlocked the achievement and I level up in Modern Combat 5. And a brand new main menu loading screen. So just check it out for yourself. Just download it in your Android Play Store. And just subscribe to my gaming channel. As you can see, I am level 18. Just trying to start on some multiplayer. So that's all I have left. I'll just mess around with the gameplay. So if y'all love this game, just make sure y'all go ahead, go to my gaming channel, just hit subscribe to all my actual people on our gaming channel. Just go to my gaming channel. You can be down in the description down below. Make sure y'all go ahead and check it out. Some more bangers gonna be coming your way. So yeah, just subscribe, like, comment, do all that, and support my gaming channel. Be halfway through 1,000 views on my gaming channel. So make sure y'all go ahead and check it out and subscribe. So without further ado, this is Standing Channel Games, aka SC Gamers. We have it 1,000 views. So just subscribe. And more mobile gameplay or Call of Duty gameplay gonna be on the way. So this is Standing Channel Games. I will see you later in the next video. Peace and subscribe.